let me get your take first and foremost in terms of the markets and, of course, how that might affect capital markets and your outlook. What are you seeing? What are you thinking today?
Well, you saw, you mentioned our second quarter earnings in capital markets up 17%. And when you showed that 10-year treasury, the chart, you saw that